sweetest rose and crush it until the petals fall. You always pray.